chapter 5, talata 22. Think not that I am come to destroy the law or the prophets. I will not come to destroy, but to fulfill. This morning, I'm going to preach on this subject. How did the Lord Jesus Christ fulfill the Old Testament prophecy? Matthew chapter 1, verse 22. Now all this was done that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, verse 23, behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us. Verse 25, at ang pangalan tatawagin siyang Jesus. The Lord Jesus Christ became a man through virgin birth. He must be conceived by the Holy Spirit and born of a human virgin. How did the Lord Jesus Christ fulfill the Old Testament prophecy? Number one, through his miraculous birth. Number two, through his miraculous teaching. Number three, through his miraculous death. And then through his miraculous resurrection. The plan of salvation was completed through his death and resurrection. Matthew chapter 12, verse 14. For as Jonas was 3 days and 3 nights in the whale's belly, so shall the Son of Man be 3 days and 3 nights in the heart of earth. Kasi Jesus po, kung siya ay namatay, yung kanyang kaluluwa ay pumunta doon sa kinakailan ng lupa, sa kalagitnaan ng lupa, ang tawag mo po yung heart of the earth. Actually, the scribes and the Pharisees asking for a sign. Ang sagot ng kayo, ito po yung kanyang kinu. Jonah chapter 1, verse 17. Now the Lord had prepared a great fish to swallow up Jonah, and Jonah was in the belly of the fish 3 days and 3 nights.